You guys have heard of the KISS method, right? Not that one. No. I'm talking about the keep it simple. I don't want to call anyone a name, so I'm going to keep the last letter out of this. But keep it simple. And there's an application that keeps it so simple, it's ridiculous. And it also has one of the better tricks I've ever seen with Notion. Whiteboard.com, spelled this way, W-I-T-E board, weird spelling, is one of the most simple and effective whiteboarding apps that you can have out there. And I'm going to break down why, because first of all, obviously you can draw things like that. I'm just doing some undos right there. I can choose between a pencil, a line, text, erase, and undo. And you could obviously change the color. So if I draw a line here and had a box between put me, like Dimitri, and on the bottom left here, I can put a org chart title. And then from there, I can put another box here, be something like chance. And then from here, I could have something like a virtual assistant be put here. Now, this was really crude and really quick, but the nice thing about it is I can actually take this link, copy it. I can actually share this really well across different platforms. So if I go into an incognito window and I share this, the person, we have the ability to keep editing it. So it's collaborative immediately upon sending it to somebody. So this is a unique link that changes between anyone who sends it. So if I click on this and go back to my own page, you'll see that I'm back on this other browser and it edited. Now, if you do want to sign up, you can sign up with something like Google. And then you can press share here and share to clipboard. And then when you go in here, you're going to have the ability to go to the bottom left and change the board that you're in. See the history. If you want to change anything, save it as an image, do shape detection, change it to a blackboard, or even get a Slack plugin. The crazy cool thing about sharing this is if you share it with somebody in something like Notion, it has one of the better embeds that I've ever seen. So if I just paste this in here and put create embed, widen this thing out a bit, you wouldn't believe it. But if I go back here, change this, do a blackboard so that I could see it a little bit better, I can actually edit this in real time in Notion. And then the person on the other end would see the exact same thing. And you'll see that it's actually added a new anonymous user. Can obviously erase any of this if I wanted to as well. And just a nice way to collaborate on some basic whiteboard functionality with other people, with probably the best sharing functionality I've seen out of any of these apps, because it's so simple, easy, and it even embeds with apps like Notion. If you want to see more tips on how to improve your productivity or Notion, check out this one right here.